Very good morning, my dear students. Welcome to your computer class. Today I am going to show you a lab activity in which I will explain how to do typing on WordPad. Okay, so first of all, let's talk about WordPad. What is WordPad? WordPad is a word processing software. Means this software is used for creating documents. In documents, you can make anything, like you can write application, you can make a report, you can write any kind of formal, informal letter, anything you can type. Okay, it's up to you which type of document you want to make. Okay, agar aapko application type karni hai, that also you can type on MS Word. And if agar aapko koi birthday invitation card banana hai, that also you can make. Okay, there are many options for changing the text color or size in MS Word. Okay, because see, normally if you want to write anything, you can use notebook. Okay, you have notebook, you can open it and you can just start writing. But if we are working online, if we are using computer, so we should know how to do typing in computer. Okay, so for working with WordPad, first of all, let's know the steps how to open WordPad in computer. First of all, click on this start button. Okay, as you will click on start button, so all these options will appear. These all are the programs saved in your system. I explained to you that for working in computer, we need a program, a software. Okay, so for typing, we have software WordPad. Okay, which is used for making documents. Okay, so first of all, click on start button, then all apps, then Windows accessories, W. Okay, yes, here it is, Windows accessories. Click on this option. Now see, there are many options in Windows accessories and we are going to open WordPad. So here it is, this is WordPad window. Okay, this white color page is here where you can type or write anything you want. Okay, so I'm just typing some sentences. Okay, so let's start. Hello, you can see the text size. Text means jo hum likh rahe hain yahan par, that is called text or font. Okay, and that blinking line on this page is called the cursor. Okay, the cursor moves as we type on a page. As we go forward in typing, then the cursor moves forward. Okay, and if you want to add anything in the beginning, so you can just click from the mouse here and the cursor will come at the beginning. So from here you can start typing. Okay, about keyboard, we have already learned, you all knows that how to use backspace key, how to give a space, how to change the line. Okay, so I'm not discussing on that part. Okay, now here if you want to increase the size of this font, means अभी आपको बहुत छोटा छोटा दिखाई दे रहा है, if you want to make it big, so for that just select your text and from this list you can increase the size. You can see, so suppose you want this size, okay, so click here. And if you want to change the color, like you all can see the text was coming in black color, so if you want to change the color, then click on this text color option and from here you can choose any color, like I'm choosing the blue one. Okay, okay, now hello everyone, now change the line, press enter key. I am Pradesh Party. Okay, now for writing second sentence, come on the second line. Okay, I study in BEHS Sumati Academy. Okay, again press the enter key and change the line. Arya is my best friend. Actually, this activity is given in your book as well. Okay, so in this way you can add more lines in your document. If you want to continue after one sentence, just press and place the dot sign and then you can continue. She lives in Jhansi. Okay, so it's up to you कि आपको अपने डॉक्यूमेंट कैसे बनाना है. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू राइट लाइन वाइज पॉइंट वाइज सो यू कैन राइट, एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू राइट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पैराग्राफ तो आप वैसे भी लिख सकते हो. इट्स अप टू यू. ओके, सो इन दिस वे वी कैन यूज दिस वर्ड पैड फॉर क्रिएटिंग डॉक्यूमेंट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज, ओके दिस डॉक्यूमेंट इज कम्प्लीटेड, नाउ कैन आई रीयूज इट? येस यू कैन. यू कैन क्रिएट अ डॉक्यूमेंट एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो सेव इट. Okay, you can use it in future. So for saving the document, click on this floppy icon or press Ctrl plus S key, and you can also save from the file menu. Give the name to the file HRA and click on the save button. Okay, now your file is saved. Now I'm just closing it. Now if you want to check where is your file, so open the WordPad again, Windows accessories. Here you can also type the WordPad. अगर आपको ज़्यादा सर्च नहीं करना है so type WordPad. You can see यहाँ पर WordPad option आ गया. Okay, so from here also you can open. Now this is the new page. Okay, where is your document? Now click on the file menu, choose open option and just see your file. The file name was HRA. So now just here it is HRA. Now you can open it. This is our file. This is our document which we have created. If you want to add anything, this one. अगर आपको इसमें कुछ add करना है यू फील तो आप इसमें add भी कर सकते हैं. You can make changes and then you can save it again. Okay. Okay, again you can save it. Just click on this floppy icon. Document is saved. Now see the changes. अगर आपको देखना है अपने changes किए वो हुए या नहीं हुए. So open WordPad again. Let's just type. Okay. File. Open. HRA. Open it. You can see this line is edited here. So in this way you can create document in WordPad. Okay, so that's all for today. Take care of yourselves. Bye bye.